microscope. You know that to see a cell, we need a microscope because it is very small in the structure, right? So this microscope, basically there are three types. Simple microscope, compound microscope, and electron microscope. Simple microscope, compound microscope, and electron microscope are mainly classified based on the magnification of their lenses or presence of how many number of lenses are present in them. Okay, so this microscope contains three basic systems. One is supporting system, magnification system, and illuminating system. Supporting system is nothing but the base, stage, and the body tube part of the microscope. Magnification system is the lens that is present near to the slide called as objective and the eyepiece near the eyes where you see it. So this magnification is nothing but the magnification of both the eyepiece and the objectives together. You can see the size of the image. Okay, next is the illuminating system. The whatever parts present below the stage, like the diaphragm, iris, mirror, this all plays a very important role in capturing the light and giving it to the slide so that we can see the image by through the eyepiece on the top.
Let us study the different parts of the compound microscope. First is the eyepiece. It helps to observe the magnified real images. It has lens at the top of the microscope, and the eyepiece contains magnification of 5x, 10x, and 15x. Next is the draw tube. It is used to fill the eyepiece. Inside it is the body tube. It helps to hold the nose space at the bottom and eyepiece at the top. Next part is coarse adjustment knob. It is used to bring the image into focus. Usually, the lower powered lens is used, enabling the movement of the tube. Next is fine adjustment knob. It is used for fine and clear flow of specimen to view real inner characteristic in detail. This revolving nose piece. It is also known as sternet. It holds about 2 to 4 objective lenses. It allows rotation of the lens while viewing. Part is arm of the microscope. It is used for holding the microscope. It supports the tube of microscope and connects to the base of the microscope. Next is the objective lens. There are 2 to 4 objective lenses found in the microscope. They are with the range of 5x, 10x, 45x, and 100x power. The lens are color coded. The shortest lens of the lowest power and the longest lens is of the highest power. Diaphragm. It helps in controlling the amount of light passing through the opening of the stage. Next is stage. It is used to hold the object on the slide, and the stage clips are used to hold the slide in the place. Next is condenser. It is used to focus the light on the specimen under observation. The last part is the base. It provides basal support for the microscope. And the mirror is used to reflect the light on the object and help us to see the specimen clearly.